Ladies and gentlemen, the final 1,000 meter men seniors. On starting position number one from the national team of the Netherlands, Adrien Snelling.
Adrien is first in the overall presentation.
On starting position number two from the Netherlands, Milan Elsing.
Milan Elsing is second in the overall classification.
On starting position number three, also from the Netherlands, Leon Bloemhoff.
Leon Bloemhoff is eighth in the overall classification.
From Great Britain, in starting position number four, Ethan Tracy. Yeah!
Sixth in the overall classification.
And late number five from Italy, Milan Bruni.
He's the number three in the overall classification. Silence at the start, please.
Go for the start. Ready.
And that's the start of the final men seniors 1000 meter. Adrien Snelling, Milan Elsing, Leon Bloemhoff, Ethan Tracy, and Milan Bruni.
Ethan Tracy aus Großbritannien setzt sich an die Spitze vor Adrien Snelling. Adrien Snelling eben aus dem Nationalteam und aktuell in Führung im Oberallgezelt.
Wir entdecken das Race at Northern Ethan Tracy, Nomads Ice Racing Club, Birmingham, taken over. Taken over by Adrien Snelling. There is the number 64, Leon Bloemhoff. But Adrien Snelling stays on the lead with the second position for Milan Bruni.
In the end, Milan Bruni on the title position versucht den Holländer Adrien Snelling zu bedrängen. Hart gekämpft und wieder nach Bayern geführt zu sein. Die dritte Stelle, Milan Elsing ist das Rennerfolgerung. Adrien Snelling, mit seinem Sturz.
Come on now!
Auf Platz 3.